Good afternoon, everyone. Eric here again. This time I'm showing a smaller wagon wheel drill that can be found from the Billiard University Exam 1 Fundamentals, as shown here, exercise 7 and 8. I've modified it so the 15 must always go in the bottom left corner, and the cue ball must sink the remaining balls in order. Let me know what you think. Thank you.